take her very best to walk away as champion.
Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your corner.
A true powerhouse of the game. All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose-off.
On the apron.
You gotta be kidding me.
Now, tracking the opposition.
Saying goes, Cole, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. So if you're facing off against Raquel Gonzalez, you need to bring the big woman down. Take down her base, cut her down at the legs, keep her grounded. Of course, that's easier said than done.
From way up the top, down.
Velasquez suppressing any offense from their opponent. And she's keeping the powerhouse Gonzalez grounded at this moment, refusing to allow her to get a solid base back.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight. Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place. Right to the throat. Ooh.
Five.
Oh.
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 under the ropes and back into the ring. And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point. What she does, maybe she doesn't have a chair.
Going up top. Taking flight.